ukukhanya ke emzini wakoBulawayo ke namhlanje uthiwe ngo-3 ama-business avalwe ikhefu iqala ngo-6 labanye laba abantu abagulelwayo baya esibhedlela kunje zama babuza ukuthi ke kambe njena ikhefu izabatshala bengafiki kunjani ma uyaphila wena igama ngubani
Mrs. Mlambo
Mrs. Mlambo uya ngapha ngalesi sikhathi njena uthiwa ke ngo-3 bese limi ngo-6 bese lisendlini Manje njani Kevin awuchawu sayenzani?
Hayi, ngiyafika esibhedlela 5 minutes yabi nini ngisenduma sengichibilela sengiyele
nje. So ubona ngani wenzani empilweni?
Ngithani?
Wenzani empilweni?
Akula mina ngi housewife.
Okay. So uza uvele kutsho ukuthi wena kwa-affect TV ungaze ku lockdown.
Kuyangi-affecta ngokubaba ngiyosebenzayo. So ngalockdown ubaba akusela imali engenayo, akusela lutho wasesesilamba endlini.
Wena ke lawo kuya ku-affect?
Mina kwanga-affecta kakhulu. Ngoba vele mina ngizidenisele imsika. So ukuthi ngihambe sihoda kuba kungasayenzi. Ubaba naye uyasebenza. So kuya kungasela mali ukuthi sitole ukuthi sidinga ukudla
So ukuthi ubaba lo bangasasebenzi la?
Yabe ngasasebenzi, yabe
sasebenzi. Kodwa imali sayo kuthiwa kulalokhu zene, umazuku liyagcwala phela, ligcwala njani umazuku? Alisabi nxa ligcwele ebhasini?
Sisabe ngoba nje kule mkhuhlane we-corona, ngendlela esigcwala ngakhona siyakhona ukuthatha umkhuhlane. Kodwa siyabe singela option esingayenza ngoba siyabe sifuna ukuhamba.
Okay. So kodwa khona apha-ke ilokitshini lona leli siyezwa lapha kubo lobhengula onkulumane kuthiwa-ke i-hotspot sigcwele futhi i-corona lina lizweni
nathi sizwe njalo kuthi sokusile nketha laphona ngapha ilobhengula kuthiwa akusayenzi i-corona isinengakhulu
manje lesabi lini
siyesaba ngoba ma isenketha enkulumane thini ilokitshi lethu sisetshabalala siseduze labo siyafuna uku-afitheka lathi
Yeah, ngoba iclinic ebalayo phela yona le onkulumane ngoba sisebenza labo tshabalala bonke. Kodwa bathini ngibona abantu nxa likhuluma labo ema-irini?
Umuntu engathini? Umuntu uyakutshela ukuthi lami ndingikuphila.
But kathi sekuba-affecta abantu abaningi kakhulu ngoba labantwana futhi kuyaba-affecta ngoba bengasayi esikolo. Labendini kodwa vele bevula basavula.
Kodwa ischool fees kathiwa libhadale
still. I-school fees bayifuna vele ikhwanile sibili not ukuthi uzabhadale hafu ukuthi umntu nami ufunde 2 weeks
aba wena unabantwana abangaki mama
mina labantwana bangu-3
bafunda bonke
omunye i-form 2 omunye i-grade 5 omunye i-grade 2
zonke zimali lezi
zonke zimali
zonke
wena bakho bangaki mama
bangu-2
bafunda bonke
omunye form 3 omunye grade 3 so bafunda bonke ischool fees ezifunakalayo
So wonke labo kwathiwa kufuneka ischool fees. So manje zenzani ngothi ischool fees njalo ningasebenzanga?
Mina vele ngikhona lapha vele ngesikola jese 2 times because last year December beze bevule lapha ngangena mali ambhadalanga. Khathesi last term bavulile ambhadalanga. So sendesikola jese 2 times. Khathesi bese yavula angazi ukuthi zenzani.
Kwaye kufuneka imalini?
Hayi imali eningi. Secondary
6,000. 6,000?
Yes. Primary is 3,000. So 9,000, yonke.
So for 9,000, with almost 100 US dollars.
9,000, just one term. Zambala, get 3 terms, lazy, Mali.
300? Ay, kona man. So, manje lizaphila, liyakucela lenze.
Ngazi.
Abantwana babaxoxi. Anti ukhulumeni wathi abantwana bangaxoxi.
Hayi abantwana
babaxoxi.
Kodwa isikole nje basifuna.
Ungayekela ukubhadala. Mina mzali, kimi mina mzali kuyabe sekungithonisela ukuthi umntwana nami ebehamba isikole
engabhadalanga.
Ya. Kanti okunye futhi lakho abafundi. Please,
khona abantu sebeliyabe libhadala. Amatisha amaningi ngibona sefundisa lokho kuthiwa ngama-private lessons. Ikwata sebesenza khona imali ngakho. Kambe ubona abantu basafundisa abantwana benilini?
Esikole abasafundisi. Esikole abasafundisi vele. Umntwana uyahamba 9 o'clock, 10, 11, sephendukela endlini. 2 hours, esesikole, sephendukela endlini. Umisi khaku, uhambe kuyodinga isibhelo, uhambe kuyenzisa ama-exercises endlini.
So what are we to pay the school fees?
But as for you to pay the school fees,
school fees are what we spend in this quarter.
Yeah. We have our kulume ba kuchela sendu fees. But I pull in the way to say, we don't have any university. We don't have any teacher.
Kubanzi, my brother was saying that Catalan. Jeng anu, my brother was telling us in those Zambo pin. Loba was saying that Catalan.
Yeah.
Okay. So we now get this piece. We have to start. We are not starting.
Yes, I start.
Wonge zoi tu lao zoi sacho.
Ame na kwa sacho estu.
Na estu na kwa sacho.
Wangu tu angu na uko.
Oh estu muda yuangu kwa.
Eh bata uko.
Bata mau sufine estu hamba. Tu kusangu chini. Tuko la pata mbakuru
estu. Sangu chini?
Eh bata sangu chini.
Ben kuna mani kuna leo sekule kule una yangu.
Eh.
Okay. Bata bala kusela muda.
Kusela muda. Okay. Sizabona ukuthi ke le ukuthi iyaphela njalo kodwa abantu bela emalokishini aba social distance bayahlangana kuphela ezifeni echurch
yahlangana ayi church ayi
church siyavala ukusela church
bahlangana ngapha abantu bakho emabhawo
emashophawo emashophawo bayahlangana abantu
amasupermarket ngibona kugcwele kakhulu konke lo social distance
akukho even ungangena town angona kula social distance umuntu vele babe ninyizela nakuphela
so ungazivalela abantu ukuthi bele cafe ongcedile abantu bahlangana emini
Eh,
bahlangana, vele yonke indawo bayebehlangene. Okay. No, ayisiyabonga kakhulu mama.
Hayi, lati siyabonga baba.